Next is Mrs. Mary Louise Woodsley.
Woolsey, yeah. It's like a little sheep. Wool, S-E-Y, right? It's a thing of a little sheep. I've served this community since 1978 as a selectman on the budget committee, charter commissions, et cetera. I want to see a board of selectmen that works together and that literally works. I don't want to see going home at 8:15 at night. I don't want to say taking Mondays off. I want to see people sitting down and working in behalf of the taxpayers of this community. But I'm going to digress a little bit here. I put my four children through the school system in Hampton. I am so proud of you. I have done my best. I've been a room mother, field trip monitor, lunchroom monitor, you name it, I've done it. I served 2 years on the committee for the enhancement of the junior high, the academy. I am so proud of you. I can't imagine a better community and a better school system. We have incredible school board members, the business administrator who checks it on every nickel, our superintendent. I am so proud of all of you and this marvelous school system. I'm hoping that we can get the town pulling together to run like you run and do a great job.